Hey, what's up, guys? This is Pupugames here, and today we are playing Scary Teacher's special level here, and we're gonna play this spider one here. Anybody scared of spiders? Alright, here we go, spider friend. Let's start the game over here. Mrs. T, we have to teach Mrs. T a lesson she will never forget. So we're gonna place a spider in her favorite book, or maybe on her face, right? That is gonna be really funny. Alright, let's start the level here. Alright, let's see Mr. T right there. She's reading the book, and we're gonna do a special spider thing for Mr. T here. Alright, let me see. We have to find the spider first, but be careful, it bites. Okay, spiders always bites, right? So we need to find a way to to protect us from the spiders. Maybe we can use a glove to pick up the spider. Okay, that is gonna be perfect one. But first of all, we have to break into the house first. We need to get a crowbar, a hammer should do the job as well. And also there's a slap pit here. Right, let's enter the building here. Right, so I can enter from the main entries, the main door right there. I'm not afraid of her, so I can just go in there. Whoa, 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 let me just break this, unlock this. Oh, here's a bear trap. Okay, let me just place it over here. And hopefully Mr. T stay on that. Whoa, let's get this cake over here. Maybe we can just throw this on her face, maybe. Right, where's the spider? Okay, let's try on the second floor here. Okay, where's Mr. T? Okay, is Mr. T behind me? Oh, she's coming here. Are you guys ready? Let me just throw this at her. Boom! Whoa! Ah, squeeze. Look at her face. Haha. Right, let me just get out of here first. Okay, let's see. We have to find that spider and also the glove. Okay, where is the glove? Alright. Let's see if the spider is in here. Well, spider's not in here, so. Okay, we're gonna fight. Okay, let's find the spider first. Of course. Let's see what we have over here. Bloop. And what's this? Oh, look. It's a glove. Yes, we have the glove right now. So now it's safe for us to. Touchdown! It's Mr. T, but she's like right behind me. So yeah, I got escape from her. But she is really annoying. All right, let me just. What the? Oh, there's a spider. But yeah, Mr. T is right behind me. So yeah, I need to. Okay, I need to escape her first. Right, let me just pick out this bear trap. All right, so let's go back to the room with the spiders, guys. Oh, there goes Mr. T. Okay, let me just get out of here first. Okay. Oh no, she got me! My goodness. Alright, we need to find the spiders. Oh my god. Finally, I just escaped from her. Oh, here's a spider, guys. Let's open it up and let's get the spider right here. Oh yeah. Oh yes, let's pick out the spiders. And now we're gonna place it in the book she's currently reading. Okay, it's downstairs, guys. Look at this. This is Pupugames here. Anybody wanna see the spider in the mirror? Whoa. That is really cool, right? Let's go downstairs. Oh, yeah, just drop this. Let me just pick out the spider here. Alright, let's go down there. Okay. Hopefully she doesn't see me. Alright, let's go inside. Wait, is she coming down? Oh, okay, she's coming down to the first floor right here. Okay, right now, I'm in the kitchen. Okay, let's see where she goes. Okay, she's right outside here in the living room. Yes, I saw her. She's right there. Just be really patient. Right, let's go to the room where she do her reading. Right, I need this cake. Yeah. Alright. Where is the room that sees? Okay, where's the book? Okay, oh, here's a book. Let's throw this spider over here. Alright, right now we need to run before Mr. T catch me here. Okay, can we like go out from the window?
Yeah.
Let me just break this open, guys. Right, let me just jump outside. Oh, did I just hurt myself? Alright, here is a book And since we're in the book. What? I fail it? What the? Alright, let's teach Mr. T a lesson. Alright, since we're in the book over there. Alright, let's go. And then I don't know what to do right now. Alright, let's go into the house first. Alright, we need a tooth. Alright, let's go. Right, let me get all this girly stuff. Right there. Okay, let me pick up the hammer as well. Yeah, we may need that. Okay, let's go upstairs and I'm going to enter the house from here. Just keep it open, guys.
There we go.
Watch it. There's a bear trap over there.
Yeah.
Oh, there she is. She was right there. Okay, let me just go to a different room here. Oh, okay. It's not here, the glove. This is the bathroom. Alright, let's see. Here's a glove. Let me just wear that glove. And let's get the spiders. Let's see, where is it? Here is the bathroom. So it's not in here. Okay, she's right there. I saw her. Okay, where is the spiders? Right, should be in here. Here we go. Here is a spider. Right, let me just get it. And yeah, we have to go down right now. Okay, let's go to the first floor here, guys. There we go. Okay, we need to go to the rooms. Let me just buy myself an energy drink. Just run out energy here. Okay, let's see, where is the book? Is this the book she's reading? Alright, so let's run out. Right, let me just get out of here first. Okay, let me just jump out from here. Okay, let's go. Alright, we are leaving here. Run before Mr. T comes. Okay, I think last time I put the spider on the wrong book. Maybe this time it should be right there. But let's wait for Mr. T to go back to the ring. Alright, she's gonna open up the book. It's right there. Ah, there's a spider jump up! Right there! Oh my god, on her face! Haha, that was pretty funny. Alright guys, this is Pupugames here, and I'll see you guys next time with more amazing